this question belongs to civil set 2. Question is, Mohan, comma, the manager, comma, wants his 4 workers to work in pairs. No pair should work for more than 5 hours. Ram and John have worked together for 5 hours. Krishna and Amir have worked as a team for 2 hours. Krishna does not want to work with Ram. Whom should Mohan allot to work with John if he wants all the workers to continue working? Option A is given Amir, option B is given Krishna, option C is given Ram, option D is given none of the 3. So clearly from the data, Mohan here, manager, okay, and he has 4 workers. Who are they? Ram, John, Amir, Krishna. So these are 4 workers. Now here some conditions is given. What are the conditions? No pair should work for more than 5 hours. Okay, no pair should work more than 5 hours. Okay, so now one more statement is given. Ram and John have worked together for 5 hours. So this is given. Ram and John have worked together for how many hours given? For 5 hours. So from this condition, no pair should work more than 5 hours. Na? So now Ram and John have worked together for 5 hours. So after 5 hours here, we need to rearrange these pairs now. So at present, Ram and John is one pair. Okay, this pair is worked for 5 hours. So after 5 hours now, I am arranging the new pair here. Now other 2 people, except Ram and John, the other 2 people are Amir and Krishna. Amir and Krishna. But here one more statement is given. Krishna does not want to work with Ram. So Krishna does not want to work with Ram means definitely now we should allot to work Krishna with John only. Yes, already Amir Krishna is one pair already given in the problem. Now I am arranging, I am taking the new pairs. So clearly now Ram and Krishna we should not take here. This pair we should not take here. Therefore, according to the given data now, I will write now, John must work with only Krishna. So Mohan should allot to work with John only. The possibility is Krishna. From the options, the right option is B.